We just finished programming the lights and the mouth for the three pumpkins. Each pumpkin has a servo, a GE light, and a minion to control it all. And then there's the master minion over here that receives the command from the computer software and streams the commands across as the music plays. If you watch the lights on the minion, they'll go crazy once we start playing. So we'll load the Witch Doctor minion motion file here. Make sure we're connected. And let's go.
Yeah, in the place to be. Chipmunks on the MIC. Witch Doctor.